stand, they the Apex Predator has arrived. One of the all-time greats has seen and done everything there is to do in this business.
The following is Skipper 414, making his way to the ring, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
You know, Randy Orton watched his father in the very first WrestleMania main event, and then he went on to main event multiple WrestleManias of his own. But this is a stage where he's faced the likes of The Undertaker, Triple H, and John Cena. We have seen Randy Orton go from being known as a legend killer to a legend. And we know Orton only needs three letters to create the ultimate WrestleMania moment. RKO. Randy Orton has made a career out of psychologically dissecting his opponents. And many of the victims who have fallen for the Viper's schemes stayed out for good. Writes his own story in Venom. Randy Orton can't be controlled. Here at WrestleMania, Edge, Triple H, The Undertaker. But there's no bigger win than winning the biggest WrestleMania match in history, unifying the WWE and Universal titles by defeating Brock Lesnar. You gotta be steady, take your time in the match, stay focused, because Orton will not hesitate to strike.
When Orton strikes, your day might be over.
We got Randy Orton ready to get things going here. One of the most decorated third-generation superstars in the entire WWE. The Viper is definitely creating a legacy of his own.
Orton seems to be in high.
Probably not going to wait for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
Unleashed might and force.
And the Billy Goat's curse is broken.
Textbook jumping clothesline. Ooh.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Another one.
Oh, and a clothesline to follow. Knee strike. Jarring European uppercut.
Really challenging the Tribal Chief with that.
Yeah, Orton showed there that he still hasn't lost his predatory instinct.
Down across the neck.
Roman Reigns sits on the mountaintop of this business, and of all the things that have gotten him this far in his career, you can't deny how important confidence has been for him. That overwhelming belief in himself and his abilities has been a large part of his success, and he can never let that falter.
I'd expect that confidence of Roman's to play a big part in this match here. DDT!
Kneeling.
Orton now dictating the pace here.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
Toss back into the ring.
The Apex Predator showing no concern for his opponent.
There he goes, right into the
ladder maneuver.
Can he do it here? A kick out to stay alive.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Well, not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
Crippling hold, weakening the back here.
Well, the big dog is in a bad way.
Yeah, Roman Reigns. It could be.
Way to break the curse.
Tribal Chief take.
Oh, taking a lead to it.
No waiting.
Still battling here.
The devastating Orton stomp.
Just he thinks he has it. No, stops the count at two.
How in the world did he kick out?
Tribal Chief digging down deep and fighting through.
You might not respect his methods, but you have to respect his determination.
And Orton definitely thought that would be a three count, but he can't let his frustration get the better of him. Playing out with a power slam.
Uh-oh.
Drop cover here!
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Back suplex.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Shoulder to the stomach.
Grabs their opponent by the ankles.
Into a powerbomb.
Guillotine locked in. This is all. No.
That was an incredible counter.
Oh, this, what a headbutt. Oh my God, a clothesline. Had that one scouted.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
And he tosses him back in now. Had the Viper scouted. Tough position to be caught in here.
Ooh, he's pulling the trachea.
Torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Reversal. Can
shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Landing the uppercut.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Tonight. When you're something broken, you stop questioning.